fashion items that change the world. The bikini. On July 5, 1946, Louis Riel unveiled a daring two-piece swimsuit at the Piscine Molitor, a popular swimming pool in Paris. Western countries immediately banned the bikini from beaches and pools, and the Vatican publicly declared it sinful. Marilyn Monroe took advantage of the controversy associated with the bikini and decided to pose in photos wearing it. By the end of the century, the bikini had become the most popular beachwear worldwide. Although one survey indicates 85% of all bikinis that are sold never touch the water. The Air Jordan. Since its introduction into the sports market in the 80s, Air Jordan evolved from being basketball shoes to high-end footwear. Michael Jordan created a buzz by wearing his signature shoes to NBA games, which was against the rules at the time. But Nike was happy to pay the $5,000 fine he racked up every game. The Jumpman logo is now an iconic symbol in popular culture, and people of all ages and social status line up eagerly for the latest release. High heels. High heels were originally worn by wealthy men to emphasize their social status. Heels were also used for functionality when horseback riding, as it kept the foot locked in place in the saddle. Catherine de Medici, a 16th century noblewoman, was one of the first women to wear high heels to compensate for her short height. In the 1950s, Roger Henry Vivier repopularized the high heel with the invention of the stiletto. Many have a fetish for high heels, which is called altocalcophilia. The leather jacket. In the early 1900s, leather jackets were worn by aviators and members of the military. In the later half of the 20th century, the leather jacket gained popularity as it became a trend in Hollywood films. A leather jacket was used to shape a character, providing an important ingredient used to define the very essence of cool. Many iconic characters in film and TV will always be remembered sporting a trusty leather jacket. The little black dress. The little black dress first appeared in Vogue magazine by designer Coco Chanel in 1926. Prior to the 20s, black dresses were for periods of mourning and considered indecent when worn outside such circumstances. Hollywood's influence on fashion popularized a little black dress, but for more practical reasons. As color TV became common, filmmakers relied on black dresses because colored clothing looked distorted on screen. Betty Boop was drawn wearing a little black dress in her early films, though with Technicolor later, Betty's dress became red. Sunglasses. Centuries ago, the Inuit wore flattened walrus ivory glasses to block harmful rays from the sun. In the early 1920s, the use of sunglasses became widespread among movie stars. This was to avoid recognition by fans, and also to hide their red eyes caused by the powerful lights on set. In 1938, Life magazine claimed that sunglasses were simply a fad in America. During World War II, Ray-Ban created anti-glare lenses for American fighter pilots, which has become one of today's most iconic styles, the aviator. The brassiere. The brassiere derives from the French word upper arm. The term was first used in 1893 and popularized by Vogue in 1907. However, garment designed to support a woman's breast date back to ancient Greece. In 1955, a Canadian brand developed the Wonder Bra, which was the first push-up bra on the market. Victoria's Secret revolutionized the bra by showcasing intricate patterns and designs at fashion shows. An estimated $16 billion per year is spent on bras worldwide. Due to the rise of cosmetic surgery in the last decade, the average bust size has increased from 34B to 36C. The miniskirt. Mary Quant created the miniskirt in 1965 and named her design after her favorite car, the Mini Cooper. Quant wanted to create something practical and liberating, allowing women the ability to run for the bus. Many European countries banned the miniskirt because they believed it was an invitation to rape. The miniskirt became the symbol for women's freedom of expression in the late 60s. It is now a staple in women's fashion.